Hey guys, welcome back to our homestead. I'm Esther. This is Mahogany Micah, and he's got some amazing plans for you guys today.
Today we're going to be smoking up three different racks of pork spare or baby back ribs.
So he's going to teach us how to prepare them in the kitchen, and then we'll get him out on the smoker and he'll tell you all about his process. Let's do it!
So we have the smoker at 200 degrees right now, and we're going to be smoking these for probably 5 to 6 hours. We're going to put them on right now. Today's barbecue session is brought to you by Ace Hardware and Super One Foods in Athol, Idaho. Make sure to check them out for all of your barbecue needs. Thank you.
barbecue crew has arrived. Let's take a look.
Okay, we're about to wrap the ribs. We're gonna use our homemade rhubarb barbecue sauce and we're gonna let them rest on the smoker for about an hour. So we have our friends over tonight for dinner, along with our parents, and we just wanted to give a quick shout out to Jeff. And Jeff, if you want to tell us a little bit about what you're doing.
I got Horns Up BBQ here, local in Athol, Idaho. If you're interested in catering or just want to, you know, look at somebody's excellent food, just follow me on Instagram or Facebook, but I guarantee you, you're gonna like it.
Awesome.
And we'll link it below as well.
Oh yeah.
Oh my goodness.
It is.
Okay, this smells so good right now. Okay, I flip it over always so I can see where the bones are, just so I can get even amount of meat on both sides. And yes, it is hot. Now, here's the money shot.
Delicious.
Oh, yeah. That right there. That's perfect. That is perfect.
Spoken from the master.
That is a good looking rib.
You do not have to worry. Okay, everybody, what do you think? All right, everybody, thank you guys for hanging out with us. We're going to keep enjoying this meal. We'll see you guys again soon.
Enjoy.